This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slam them! It's down and out! Skarmory is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nailed by Brave Bird! It went down! Chingling is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nailed by Brave Bird! It went down! Nidoking is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Altaria is sent out. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit! Its attack fell! Nidoking starts to attack. A small hit. Pounded by Crackle Meteor. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.